मैडम जी हाँ लोहा जी विद्या जी मैम यहाँ पे सामने
लेफ्ट साइड बोलते हैं
एकदम सामने मैम सामने सामने मैडम जी लेफ्ट में विद्या जी लेफ्ट
I would like to call on stage Mr. Abhayanand Singh, CEO Vistas Media Capital. Congratulations once again. Can you please talk us through from the day it started, this whole concept, and today here you are. It's finally happening. How does it feel?
Yeah, it's finally happening. Good afternoon, all my colleagues from the press. This is a little awkward for me because normally I'm on that side of the room. But I'm really thrilled to be here to announce the Critics' Choice Film Award. This one is curated by the Film Critics Guild, as he said. The Film Critics Guild is the first registered body of film critics in the country. It's a pan-India, pan-language, pan-platform body, which means, we are people who critique cinema in on radio, on television, in print, on digital, and across languages. Our members represent about 59 publications. And our voice reaches millions of people every week, including about 33 lakh on Twitter alone. Thank you. So last year, guys, we did the Critics' Choice Short Film Awards. And at that ceremony, Pankaj Tripathi said, and I love this, it's my favorite memory from that evening, that critics are like khad, fertilizer. He said they help cinema grow. And I think that really is the attempt here. Contrary to popular belief, we love the movies, okay? I know many of you think we don't. We love the movies, and I think I speak for everyone in the Film Critics Guild when I say that for us, watching movies is like breathing. We can't live without it. So these awards are to celebrate the films we've loved in 2018, not just in Hindi, but in seven other languages. So we want to create a pan-Indian awards. This year we're looking at seven languages. Next year, hopefully, we will add more. And we really want to applaud excellence, all the cinema and the talent that we have loved. And I really want to thank all of you for being here and showing your support. I want to thank the Motion Content Group and Vistas Media Capital for really backing this vision. And I want to really thank from the bottom of my heart two artists, Vidya Balan and Zoya Akhtar, who have come out here to make sure that we get off to a good start. So thank you.
I would like to add to the punk. Okay, I also request, can I have the mic, please? Ma'am, a few words if you'd like to share, please. Thank you. Sorry, I'm going to trouble you a little bit, but yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for inviting me here to announce the nominations. I have taken this as a huge compliment. I don't know what you all were thinking about it, but I've taken this as a huge compliment. I'm really excited about this award, actually. And, I think now you're finally, there's a lot said about critics, and I'm always told that because I get away a little easier, not always, but I do get away easier than people, that I am kind of soft. And I think I am, because my first film, Luck by Chance, is something that actually didn't do really well at the box office, but I survived it because of the critics. I survived that experience because of the critics. So for me, they are a very special place. And I'm really looking forward to the awards given out by them, because I think and I hope that it's going to set a standard. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Firstly, yes, thank you for inviting me. It does make me feel like maybe there is some amount of credibility in me also, because I see some very credible names sitting out here, and congratulations on instituting these awards. I think it's fantastic, because हर बार जब अवार्ड होती है ना तो हम कहते हैं कि जब नहीं मिलता ना हमको वैसे भी हम कहते हैं कि यार ये सब बकवास है but I think with all these guys involved, the best critics from across the country, I think we can hope for great credibility. जैसे what was a विश्वसनीय awards होंगे ये उसका मुझे बिल्कुल यकीन है. I just learned the word before I came here. No, I'm kidding. I was looking for a word for credible, but so I think it's amazing. And yes, I've also been very, very fortunate to have been appreciated by the critics more often than not, which I'm very grateful for. When there are some reviews that I read or watch, and sometimes when they say something that's not very palatable to me, I still listen to what they have to say, because they are very honest, and a lot of them are on the first row here. So we're really hoping that you're going to go from strength to strength. You can keep calling us every year, even when our films are up for contention. No, but this is great. All the best, and yeah, let's. Let's begin.
Thank you so much. Thank you so long.
Thank you.
As Vidya has mentioned it, the process begins. Zoe, I'm going to request you to stay here. Thank you. You can hold the mic. Well, like Vidya has said, the nomination process has now officially begun. To announce the first three category nominations, I request Mr. Raja Sen to come and join Zoya here at the podium. Mr. Sen is chief film critic for the Hindustan Times and television critic for Mint Lounge. His first book, The Best Baker in the World, is a children's adaptation of The Godfather. So
we're going to begin with the nominations for the best production design. And the first one is Rita Ghosh for Manto.
Shubrata Chakrabarty and Amit Ray for Padmavat.
Nitin Zihani Chaudhary and Rakesh Yadav for Tumbad.
I guess. Okay. We're there.
Nominations for the best song. Ahista from Leela Majnu.
Bol ke lab azad hain from Manto.
Dilbaro from Razi.
Halla from Manmarziya.
And Petra Mukabaz. The nominations for best background score are Daniel B. George for Andhadhun.
Amit Trivedi for Manmarziya.
And Jesper Kaid for Tumbar.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. For our next category, for the Film Companion, he also is a columnist for The Hindu. Take it ahead, please.
Nominations for the best editor first. The first one is Pooja Lada Surti for Andhadhun.
Nitin Baid for Razi.
Sayukta Kaza for Tumbad. The nominations for the best cinematographer is next. Ovik Mukhopadhyay for October.
Sudeep Chatterjee for Padmavat.
And Pankaj Kumar for Tumbad. Nominations for Best Writing, Shriram Raghavan, Arijit Biswas, Hemant Rao, Pooja Lada Surti, and Yogesh Chandekar for Andhadhun.
Shantanu Srivastav and Akshat Girial for Badai Ho.
Raj Nidimuru, Krishna DK, and Sumit Arora for Stree.
Thank you, Mr. Desai. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Please. Zoya, I'm going to give you a break for a while.
Thank you
so much. Okay, moving on to our next category of nominations. The best film for seven languages, and to announce the first four language nominations, I now request Vidya to come forward. And to join her, I also invite a very veteran film critic, 2017 Padma Shri winner, Bhavna Somaiya. Well, she's been writing on Hindi cinema for the last 40 years, a columnist and author for 14 books. She also currently is the entertainment editor at 92.7 Big FM radio channel.
Nominations for Best Film Marathi, Leth Joshi, Nal, and Redu.
Nominations for Best Film Gujarati, Dha.
Oh, goodbye. Nominations for Best Film Gujarati, Reva.
And Ventilator.
Nominations for Best Film Bengali, Ek Je Chilo Raja.
Upa.
And Rainbow Jelly.
Nominations for Best Film Telugu, this is going to be difficult. Care of Kancharapalem.
Care of Kancharapalem.
Mahanati.
And Rangasthalam.
Thank you so much. For the next three language nominations to join with, I would like to call upon Shubha Shetty Saha. She has been active as a journalist and then the editor in the entertainment field for reputed publications like DNA, Midday, Dainik Jagran. She has been reviewing films for more than 8 years and currently is working as the editor of Dainik Bhaskar Group.
You want to start?
Yes. Nominations for Best Film Kannada, Ammachi Emba Menapu.
Nathi Charami.
Is that right? Yes.
Undalla Eredalla.
Are you Kannada? You are. I was thinking I've written it down and all. She's just going at it so easily.
Nominations for Best Film Tamil.
Now we'll see.
Mekku Todarchi Malai.
Merku Todarchi Malai. Have to show off.
Pariyerum Perumal.
Vada Chennai.
That means Chennai mein bahut achhe vade.
Nominations for Best Film Malayalam, E Ma Yau.
Ida.
Sudani from Nigeria.
That's very good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shubhavam. Thank you so much. Vidya, please stay here. Okay, now the final list of nominations. Once again, I request Zoya to step forward and announce the popular Hindi categories.
We're going to start with the nominations for the Best Supporting Actor Female, and they are Gitanjali Rao for October.
Rasika Duggal for Manto.
Surekha Sikri for Badhai Ho.
Huh? And Swara Bhaskar for Veere Di Wedding. Oh, there's one more.
And Yamini Das for Sui Dhaga.
Nominations for Best Supporting Actor Male, Abhishek Bachchan for Man Marziyan.
Jaideep Alawat for Razi.
Manoj Pava for Mulk.
Pankaj Tripathi for Stree.
And Vicky Kaushal for Sanju.
The nominations for Best Actor Female are Alia Bhatt, Razi.
Anushka Sharma, Pari.
Neena Gupta for Badhai Ho.
Tapsi Pannu for Manmarziya.
And Tabu for Andhadhun.
Nominations for Best Actor Male. Ayushman Khurana for Andhadhun.
Gajraj Rao for Badhai Ho.
Ranbir Kapoor for Sanju.
Ranveer Singh for Padmavat.
And Vineet Kumar Singh for Mukkabaz.
Nominations for the Best Director are Amit Sharma, Badhai Ho.
Adesh Prasad and Rahi Anil Barve for Tumbar.
Meghna Gulzar for Razi.
Shurjit Sarkar for October.
Shriram Raghavan for Andhadhun.
And Zoya Mem for Gully Boy next year. Nominations for Best Film, Andhadhun.
Badhai Ho.
Wow. October.
Razi.
And Tumbar.
Thank you, Zoya. Thank you, Vidya.
Thank
Once
you.
Again, a huge round of applause for these wonderful ladies.
Thank you.
Thank you. I would now like to call on stage a very renowned that he hosts every Friday. So you can proceed. I think I
thank
can
you.
Go on.
Thank you. This is just a short note to say thank you. This is us. Guys, this is us. We really felt that the world does not need, I've been saying this over and over again, the world does not need another Bollywood awards function. If you don't do it differently, if you don't do it for the credibility, to honor excellence, there's enough, there's enough being done for the films that earn big box office. If critics come together, we should be honoring the best films. That's the endeavor. Also, we're short and sweet, as you just discovered. Hopefully, the awards show on the 21st will be also short and sweet. This is just to say thank you very much to Zoya Akhtar and to Vidya Balan for being here today. Thank you. We couldn't have asked for more credible artists to sort of to latch on to to add to our own credibility. Thank you also to the Motion Control. The Motion Content Group for really being the wind beneath our wings. This is an initiative, of course, by the Film Critics Guild. This is our first year. Forgive us the little hurdles, but we will come back stronger every year, hopefully. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to all of you once again. Thank you. Thank you. I think we need everyone together for the press photo op. Can we please have all of your... this needs to be moved. Yeah. Let me make space for you guys. Just a moment, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. या मुझे ये अवार्ड के बारे में बहुत लेट पता चला, CCFA क्रिटिक्स चॉइस फिल्म अवार्ड. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड क्योंकि मुझे लगता है कि ये एक नया बेंचमार्क सेट करने वाला है, क्योंकि ये एक पैन इंडिया पैन लैंग्वेज ऑल द क्रिटिक्स हैव कम टुगेदर एक अवार्ड देने के लिए जो बेस्ट इन इंडियन सिनेमा है, हिंदी और सारा इंडियन सिनेमा में जो है. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ न्यू बेंचमार्क एंड इट विल बी वेरी गुड.
एक और क्वेश्चन, एक जैसे विद्या बालन ने आपसे मजाक में बोला कि गली बॉय की नेक्स्ट फिल्म में आपको बेस्ट फिल्म का डायरेक्टर का मिलेगा नॉमिनेशन, सो क्या सीक्वल की तैयारियां चल रही हैं गली बॉय की?
नहीं, अभी अभी दैट्स नॉट द क्वेश्चन फॉर दिस प्लेस. हां, एनीथिंग एल्स?
लाइक गली बॉय स्टार्टेड ऑफ ऑन अ वेरी गुड नोट फॉर यू दिस ईयर. There are reports that you are working with Ranveer again in Dawn 3.
No, that's absolute nonsense. All right. I'm not. ना तो मैं फरहान अख्तर हूँ, ना तो मैं शाहरुख खान हूँ, ना तो मैं रितेश सिद्वानी हूँ. सॉरी, आई एम हियर फॉर द क्रिटिक्स चॉइस अवार्ड. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
चलो गाइस स्टार्ट.
हाय.
व्हाट इज अबाउट द क्रिटिक्स अवार्ड? आपने ऐसे बोला कि विश्वसनीय अवार्ड है, आपने सीख क्या है?
नहीं नहीं, मुझे विश्वसनीय अवार्ड पहले से पता था. पर मैं मानती हूँ, थोड़ा माइक थोड़ा नीचे ले. हाँ, मैं मानती हूँ कि जब देश भर के क्रिटिक्स एकजुट होते हैं और ये अवार्ड्स इंस्टीट्यूट करते हैं तो इसका कोई तो मतलब होगा, कोई एक स्टैंडर्ड इस्टेब्लिश होगा कि जैसे मैंने कहा विश्वसनीय अवार्ड्स होंगे जिस पे हम भरोसा कर सकते हैं. अच्छा, कि यू नो कोई और कंसिडरेशंस नहीं होंगे, सिर्फ अच्छा काम, सिर्फ अच्छे काम को यहाँ अप्रिशिएट किया जाएगा. सो आई थिंक इट्स ग्रेट. मैंने बहुत बटोरे हैं तो मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ. मैं मानती हूँ कि यू नो इट्स वंडरफुल एज एन इंडस्ट्री टू गेट टुगेदर. एक दूसरे के लिए ताली बजाना बहुत ज़रूरी है. कभी हम अवार्ड्स देते हैं, कोई और दूसरा अवार्ड ले जाता है, पर इनको इतना भी सीरियसली ना हो कि दिल में यू नो क्लेश हो जाए या आपको दुख हो या कुछ. पर जिस साल आप जीतते हैं बहुत अच्छा लगता है, जब कोई और भी जीते तो ताली बजा के निकल जाइए. क्या है उसमें?
कौन से फिल्म के लिए आपको दिल में क्लेश हुआ था कि यार मुझे मिला नहीं?
नहीं, आई रिमेम्बर भूल भुलैया के वक्त मुझे नॉमिनेट नहीं किया गया था और मैं बहुत दुखी हुई थी क्योंकि सब मुझसे कह रहे थे कि अरे परफॉर्मेंस बड़ा ज़बरदस्त है और फिर नॉमिनेट ही नहीं किया था. तो आई रिमेम्बर मुझे थोड़ा सा झटका लगा था, पर मैं पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ.
कमर्शियल अवार्ड्स की बात करें तो नेशनल अवार्ड्स को काफ़ी क्रेडिबल माना जाता है और आपने भी जीता है. तो कंगना ने अभी रिसेंटली बयान दिया था कि अगर उनको मणिकर्णिका के लिए अवार्ड नहीं मिलेगा तो शी क्वेश्चन द क्रेडिबिलिटी ऑफ नेशनल अवार्ड्स. व्हाट डू हैव टू से अबाउट दैट?
आई डोंट वांट टू कमेंट ऑन एनीवन एल्सस कमेंट.
एक और इंदिरा गांधी की बायोपिक, ये बात में कितनी सच्चाई है?
नहीं, मैं इंदिरा गांधी पे वेब सीरीज करने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ, पर फिलहाल तो वो एक कोशिश है, देखते हैं यू नो क्या होता है. बिकॉज अ सीरीज इज़ अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क और बहुत लोग साथ में जुड़ते हैं, फिल्म से भी ज़्यादा, तो इट टेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. पर जब करूँगी तो अच्छे से करूँगी इंशाल्लाह. जी
बैनर
वो फिलहाल तो कुछ भी बता नहीं सकती.
जितनी फिल्म नॉमिनेट हुई है इसके बाद आपको लगता है कि कोई ऐसी फिल्म जो आपको अच्छी लगी थी उसको होना चाहिए था नॉमिनेट, कोई ऐसी फिल्म जो छूट गई हो?
जब मैंने नॉमिनेशंस देखे तो लगा कि अच्छे ही यू नो फिल्म्स को परफॉर्मेंसेस को नॉमिनेट किया गया है हर कैटेगरी में.
आई डोंट थिंक थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू
थैंक यू.
हाँ, एक सेकेंड.